by pounds. Victory. Triple H.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
The King of Kings means business here tonight.
You kidding me? He always means business, Cole. That's what makes Triple H so dangerous. Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? The quick kick. Triple H has taken control.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley has gone to the most elite preparatory schools and has been athletically trained by the absolute best. And you can see that training really come through when you watch him in the ring. He's such a pro.
Oh, man! What impact from that suplex!
The kick connects. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Oh, man. If I was in there, I'd seriously be considering just staying down. No way would I want to take another shot like that. Hunter Hearst Helmsley getting into it, striking a blow. Boom! Hunter Hearst Helmsley getting into it, striking a blow.
You have to respect how technically sound Helmsley's upper-class training has been. Rarely do you see him throw a punch. Instead, he unleashes those smooth as ice European uppercuts.
Yes, you're right. Helmsley certainly does display nobility both in and out of the ring. Even his abdominal stretch has an air of decency to it.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Well, the official's doing about the only...
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Deep down right now, as the aggressor, you're praying that this one is done.
Officials count it again. Will it be for the last time? know it now, it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
I hope this is it, Kane. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Watch it!
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
He can't do it! He can't make it! This is gonna be it!
Brought up the pedigree earlier. It's been said one of the keys to a great finishing move is the ability to give it to any opponent. The game has pedigree.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot.
Back into the ring now.
To the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the...
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time? If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Man, he's gotta dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Check time. This has been so exhausting.
If he can't get to his feet, this will be over. But I got a feeling he'll drag himself up if he has to